I'm with NIOSH, that's the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health. My title is an engineering technician, and what I do is mainly design and fabricate components and items that researchers need to conduct their studies and research. So we'll actually take any measurements we need and create a working drawing and actually take that drawing back into a machine shop. We're currently working on a filtration device to control respirable crystalline silica on a fracking site. And on the fracking sites, they move a lot of sand around. A lot of that dust is very small particles. It's actually crystalline silica, which can cause irreparable damage to the inside of the lungs if you breathe it in. We are trying to control that by putting filtration devices on top of the openings. Generation 3 so far has shown very good results in controlling the silica and the release of the dust. Operators in the field should no longer have to wear respirators, and it'll be a lot more comfortable and it'll be a lot healthier. The other thing I enjoy about coming in is knowing that what I contribute will improve the health and well-being of the American workers. I'm Jerry Kratzer, and I am CDC.